ஏசாயா 45 அதிகாரம் 4 வசனம்.
क्या हम तालियों को बजाएं और डुलगिरों को स्वागत करें?
Let us pray.
आइए हम प्रार्थना करें.
Lord God, thank you for this great day.
परमेश्वर इस महान दिन के लिए आपको हम धन्यवाद देते हैं.
नंदी एंड सोल्लुगिरो नादा நாவாலே துதிக்கிறோம் நாதா.
We are coming to the most important part of this occasion.
I, Jonathan Edward, henceforth take thee, Lydia Princey, to my wedded wife,
to have and to hold from this day forward,
for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer,
in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish,
and to obey till death us do part,
according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I plight thee my troth.
This is not just a wedding.
ये केवल शादी ही नहीं.
It is a welding.
लेकिन ये एक welding हो रही है.
Hold your hands.
आपने हाथों को पकड़े.
This is the first prayer that you are going to do when the Lord has united you together. We got another important thing. The first thing they are going to do in their life, with a promise, they are exchanging their Bibles.
I, Jonathan, committed myself to live a holy life.
I love to do His will. That one who does His will alone will be established in life.
We will establish our house on this unshakable foundation.
I love the Bible, which showed me the truth to follow His ways.
I love Him and His word from the bottom of my heart.
I prayerfully believe that the word of God will help me to live a godly life with you, even though I am naughty by nature.
I present to you this precious book, Bible, to you.
வேதத்தை வாசி, நேசி, யோசி, ருசி, புசி. நம்முடைய தேவையை ஆண்டவரிடத்தில் கேட்டு பழக வேண்டும்.